Can you get a little bit more? Can you think about what you're engaging and make something happen for yourself? You can do this. Gotta do what you gotta do. If you gotta pep talk yourself all the way through it, that means you're doing something right. So, you guys, this is really focusing on the obliques. Don't go into something thinking you have to be a master at it.
Squeeze. If it burns, you know you're doing something right. Let's go.
Sort of that bottom part where your hamstring meets your booty on the outside of your leg. It doesn't always have to be crazy heavy weight. It doesn't always have to just kill your whole body.
Having some fun. Come on. Use those legs. Get lower. Use those legs.
Draw the belly button in. And then go 2 inches below your belly button and draw that in too. You will definitely feel this tomorrow after working this nice, slow negative, as we like to call it. I really want you to contract back as far as you can and then lift up. Woo! Who feels it? 4, burns so good, embrace it. Lean into the hard. Right now, this is your moment. Your chance to do something just for you. I started with 215s. I did it, and I could probably do it again, but I wanted to get deeper into my muscles. Keep breathing, keep fighting. Yes, a little obsessed is a complete program in and of itself.